here, coming at you guys once again with another episode of Luminous Avenger X. So I did want to keep the stream short today. I don't want to go into any detail and like do a bunch of craziness, because like, I don't know, I have stuff to do today. I don't want to go full in and do like a long invested stream when I have stuff to do. I do want to get some writing done today once again, so I can have another chapter of my story out. So we're actually going to go ahead and get started. We'll probably do this for maybe 20 or so minutes, 25 minutes max, maybe 30. But we're going to just go right in. I'm not going to sit here and talk all day, because I'm always talking your guys' ears off when I start stream. So last time, we did the medical center. But we're going to go ahead and... I remember I was saying I wanted to redo a couple levels in order to actually get some items, but I think we might be fine. We're going to do the Radio Tower Artemis next. I'll probably go off stream and just play levels to get some currency. But we're going to go in and do the next couple of levels. Alright. I really like this music. So yeah, I gotta be careful here. I got the wrong power up on, hold on. So the first one was actually at the start of stage with a bonus. Oh snap. I'm gonna get my buttons. I'm over actually forgetting my items. Give this poor gameplay. Oh snap. That was close. Excuse the poor gameplay today. I'm waiting for this to reload real quick. Come on. Oh wait, I'll do this. Let that go away and then, there we go. Wow, homing missiles, okay. Why not? It'll give us health anyway. Alright, let's see. I can crush these boxes actually. Hold on. I probably could have just hit them with my bullets, but whatever. Yeah, try me. Try me if you want. Alright. Screw it. We'll get it. Alright. Hey, we leveled up. Nice. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, that was close. All right, let's move on to the next area. Screw it. Bruh. Oh, spikes. I'm stupid. Okay. Alright, let's move on. Oh, yeah, it's one of those rooms again. So we're gonna get the kudos up. We're just gonna fight the people anyway. So we're just... But we already have only 1 point left, though. If we lose that, then that's it. That's the whole 600. It wouldn't be no point. See? I messed it up there in my dash. Because I thought I had that on, and I didn't. Oh, spikes. I don't know. There's much control to go down there. Money, we need that. Oh, money. And that's where we came from. It was where it came from. Okay. All right. One. Oh, those things. I hate these guys. I have to wait until they switch off. Found the wow, which means we missed. We missed like two of those things in there. We weren't doing too hot today. We're not doing too hot today. We actually missed two of the bonus items. But we're at the boss. Yeah, she was in episode 1 of our playthrough. She's a VTuber! Oh my gosh! The voice completely changes. Oh, I don't remember what her weakness was. Oh, I don't have it yet. It's Rising Cyclone and I don't have it. Hmm. Oh. Oh no! No! You can literally hear like a cold crowd. So you can get away with a super move. Okay, we got it with that. I don't know what we should do next. She's gonna, use her super. There we go. Nothing too hard. Yeah, she was. Yeah. And we got Muse's Kiss. I actually don't remember who was actually weak to that. Instrument for eternal peace. Yep. It's a lie. Okay, we're gonna move on to the next level. But first, we're gonna see what we can get, I guess. No extra bullet yet. Uh-oh, yeah, we have one extra bullet. We can't get the second one. No, we're gonna do. We're gonna go back and do some levels. I'm gonna say screw it. I have time. I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna get some levels done real quick and just earn some extra money. Then we'll go ahead and get our next bullet. Or if there's a skill that I really need, I'll go for that. So we're just gonna skip the text because you already know. There we go. We want to be as fast as we can with these people. Thank you.
I get that.
Alright, we're just gonna be as careful as we can so we don't lose that. Like that guy. Money? A little bit. We're gonna see how fast we can get this one boss done. There we go. A little faster than last time. All right. Last done. It'll probably deactivate anyway. Wow. Alright, we got that done. Just went ahead and skip the cutscenes. A little more money. A little more for that. Okay, we're gonna just make sure we have that extra push, just in case. So yeah, we're gonna just do another level that we already did before. We'll kind of like speed run this and see how fast we can get it done. I'll try to collect the extra stuff if I can. My main thing is to just try to earn money. So we'll try to be like super fast with all the enemies and stuff. Did level up, just good. All right, we're doing good, Another song plays. That's what I've always loved about this game series is the music. Alright, let's keep going. I'm trying to watch myself because I got only one kudo left before I lose my my boost, my overdrive boost. Oh damn. I think I was like dashing at the moment that he hit me. So I lost it. Trying to speed it up and get a little faster with it. And screw it, we'll get it this time. All right. Shut up. See that? They don't stop. They just don't stop. Goodness, those guys will just shoot endlessly. Oh, low. Those guys are so easy to get. It was like, no, it seemed like there was nothing in there. Don't know why. Okay. Yeah, it's like when they get me during my dash, it makes it harder. Careful. Let's keep it moving. Gonna move on to the next section. So I know this guy's weakness. We're gonna do this. Let's So just like in Mega Man, the bosses do have weakness. Hmm. Alright, remember to be like super careful. We don't want to end up like last time. There we go. Oops. Oh, I don't think he materialized all the way before I press that. Yeah. One more bomb and he's dead. There you go. There we go. So we should have stocked up on a little bit of money there. Let's see. Y'all might have heard me burp just now. Sorry. okay, we did stack up some money, so let's go into that and see what we can actually get. The extra bullet. We can do that. Is there anything else? Just high rep. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and get our next one and get safe and we're gonna just get the bonding up a bit. Okay, mission. We're actually gonna do the next area, which is the data center. I did miss two there, but I got the other ones in the other. I mean, I got in my Switch version, but I don't know where I went wrong with missing the other ones. All right, we're gonna go back and we're gonna do the next level. I don't actually don't remember the boss for this one. It's been a little bit, so I don't remember who it was again. I don't know if it's the. I don't want to spoil nothing, but okay, I think I know who it is then. I won't spoil anything, but I know what the boss is. Oops! Oh my god, why did I press that? Oh my god. I'm an idiot. I gotta wait for that, I meant to press that now. All right, let's get in there. First one. All right, we're doing okay. We're doing pretty good. I know there was one of them in there. Yeah, I don't remember where. One of the bonus items. Where are they coming back? All right. When are they going back around again? Come on. Do the thing. Come on, I need to hop on it now. Okay. No, we ain't going for that. That's pretty heinous to put that there. We gotta sacrifice one. Two, actually. There we go. Good, let's get that coin. So, they expect you to have the EX weapon for that. Which is the, Shout Spear. So there was another bonus item. I'm gonna try to remember what it was for this level. Oh, I don't have the power for this. Yeah, so I could have turned that alarm off. You just killed your homie? Trying to kill me? You bastards. Is that it? Okay. Okay, now moving on. I think we're getting closer to the boss's room. We are. Oh no, there's one more area. You're gonna see why I need that in a second. See how convenient this weapon is. So helpful. Oh, it might have been over there. Oh my god, I didn't mean to grab it. Oh well. Never mind, screw it. I actually don't need the thing because I can do this all the way. Oh, until I hit something like that, I can recover off enemies like that. There it is. I should recover these real quick. Oh, stop. I lost my song. I love that though. I should probably press that faster. Yeah, we're about to beat the boss. This guy.
You finally made it.
The dawn of the whole shebang. So they all got arrested.
Okay,
Contracto! Oh, we do have his weakness. I think. No, we don't. It's another boss, right? His weakness. But he's not hard to beat, so. We will see how this works. That doesn't do much to him. That's oh my gosh, sorry I'm not talking much, I'm like focusing. Uh-oh. What spider? Oh yeah. Why do I not remember that second part? Let's get him. Rising Cyclone weapon. Alright, so I think that's it for today. I'm gonna go do some riding and get that done, and then I'm gonna be out for a little bit, but I'll be back next week for another episode of this. I don't know how many more levels we have left. I think it's like, let me see, there's probably two more. Chill. This girlfriend of mine out of pocket sending some stuff. You know I'm over here streaming. You know that. You're communicating with me here. I'm not ignoring you. She's wild. Yeah, let me look at my, we got weapons for her. Make sure I'm right about that. So it's like, yeah, because 1, 2, 3, that's considered 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, so this is technically the last boss weapon that we get. Because we already had Stella Spark, got the Berserk Trigger from Blade, and we got Jesus Kiss, Rising Cyclone, Photon Detonation, Wampus Edge and Anchor Nexus. So next is Shroud Spear, and that's it. And then we'll be close to finishing this game soon. So we'll be wrapping it up probably not next, maybe next week. If not next week, then the week after. But anyway, once again, thanks to anyone who came in to watch, those who will be watching this on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me here on Twitch at Tomotaku92 and on YouTube Tomotaku, of course. If you want to follow me on Twitter, you can do that as well at FangDragonTomo. But that'll be it for me today. So I will talk to you guys later, and I'll see you guys next week. This is Tomoki from Tomotaku signing out. Peace!